As the Trotters move in behind the gate, a brief bobble by Totally Ripped, but he'll reset. Get a chance to catch the gate. Full field of 10 swings off the turn, into the stretch. It's post time. Here they come. They're off and trotting, leaving out down the center, Grana Padano. Speed inside from Doomy Doomy Doomy, far outside My Kid Sister, taken back fourth Tarot, fifth between horses Andover's Touch, crossed over to get a spot sixth is Home and Dry. Jetpedia made a break in the backfield. Jetpedia is the one on the run. As they move into the first turn, some early speed from My Kid Sister. And that one is rockets to the front. My Kid Sister takes over from Actonel right at the quarter pole, and she's over to that first post in 26-2. Three lengths back to Grana Padano from in second. Off the speed in third is Doomy Doomy Doomy, racing fourth Tarot. Gap of two lengths back. Inside, Andover's Touch fifth. Home and Dry the sixth one, Totally Ripped a seventh. Then Win the Day, followed by Alexis Rocky, and far back after the break, Jetpedia. Up towards the midway point, Grana Padano is on the attack from pocket sitter to tempo setter. Grana Padano circles up to take command right at the midway point in 56-2. Back to second goes My Kid Sister. The rail third belongs to Doomy Doomy Doomy. Gearing up outside, Tarot with a rush from fourth to third to second, and coming up right after Grana Padano as they move into the final turn. Grana Padano half a length in front. Tarot applies first over heat on the leader. My Kid Sister back to third. Advancing outside, Andover's Touch chips away fourth. Fifth inside to Doomy Doomy Doomy. Sixth and moving up on some cover, Home and Dry. Three quarters of a mile, Grana Padano dealing with Tarot, and they're at three quarters in 1:25-3. My Kid Sister buried third. Condren lost Home and Dry coming into the final turn. That one self-destructed. They're into the stretch, and it's Grana Padano still there, length and a half in front. My Kid Sister trying to make up the final length and a half from in second. Rolling late is Win the Day. And Win the Day is blasting up late now for McNairn coming on. Win the Day at 24-1 reaches up to win. And it's Win the Day over tempo setter Grana Padano. My Kid Sister third, 154 2/5.